Welcome back, everybody. Third lap. We are just getting over here to our next ball. We'll be picking up over here at Plaster and Sun. We are just going to hop on out, get that paperwork. We'll be ready. We got that paperwork all taken care of. Now we just got to go find our load. Did put in a field of view mod on the mirrors, so we just have to do a little adjusting here. That should do it. May take that mod back out though, but for now, not our trailer. Our trailer is the one back there. Okay, it's at the trailer with the five skids. Five skid steers. Alright.
Let's just hop on out there. Get those cables hooked up so we can get on the road. Angle, but it looked like all of our lights were working, so we are set to hit it and get it. Right. Hope everybody's having a great day today. Buddy, because that's one crappy intersection up to the left. want to mention we are trying out Grimes' summer mod for the graphics. Maybe not. Looks like most likely not. Out real quick. That would literally just come around the block. Oh no, we left from down here. Guess we should loop
back this way.
Okay, here we go.
Out of this little traffic thing, but we want to try and discover that other camp. Looking on fuel. Three quarters, we got plenty to get this little job done. Right, Logan has been discovered.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
Yeah, looks like we're going straight.
Go straight on.
Yeah, we just doubled our mileage. 235 now. Okay, no. We'll still make the delivery on time and it'll be a nice trip for the retirement of the old outlaw. As we are hoping to find a competent driver to come take over, we will be buying a new truck.
Turn left.
Turn left. Goodness. As I was saying, we will be retiring the old outlaw after this trip. Plan on buying another truck and hopefully hiring a driver that will actually get out and make us some money. Hope everybody's enjoyed the outlaw. And I hope you all come out to see the new truck. But then the next week, still have to sit down with the dealer, spec it out, get it built. So we've got some vegetation issues here. Cave right there. Beaver Mountain. Kind of like Ryan's mod here. Almost feel I should pull in just to discover that.
then continue straight on.
Stop. Here to do this discoverable. Right. That is Bear Lake. Let's get back to this trip. 185 miles. We are kind of tired. Thank you.
Welcome to Idaho. Get this delivered without having to take a break if it gets too much. We'll have to find a spot.
Go straight on.
Alright folks, we're gonna have to find a rest area. Set lines on here, so we are going to park out here in the back. Looking for his delivery. We are fine on fuel, so we're not
father. Our delivery may be late today, folks. We have 185 miles to go. We're gonna have to hammer it down the whole way. Basically be what our truck is named, the Outlaw. Yeah. Of course.
55 miles to go, folks. 55 miles to go. Will we make our delivery on time? Idaho Falls Discovery. We are 4 miles out. Looks like we have a bunch of discoverables up here. But we don't have time for those. We're in the building here for delivery. Alright, we are here. Our windows are up, so we are just gonna go and get paid. Kick off of there. There we go. Ouch. We were 9 hours late. 9 hours late, lost $2,000. Well, that's what happens when we go sightseeing. As I said, folks, that'll be it for the Outlaw. As I said, we will be bringing another truck to the channel. Very soon. Please stay tuned. Please like and subscribe. And as always, appreciate you for watching. Have a great day.